My name's Trent Rodriguez here at JTech, and today I'm going to show you how to pull a tie rod out, and I'm going to show you how to set the toe on this Peterbilt right here. We got it on the stand. This is the front. This is the back. As you can see, we got our tape measuring and our measuring tools already. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull the tie rod in out first. That's going to be right here. Got these little pliers to pull out your pin. Oh, that came out easy. Alright, we're just going to unscrew this a little bit. And we're not going to take it off all the way. We're going to hit it right here on the side, so it'll just fall out. There we go. Just finish unscrewing that. All right, just go ahead and drop that out of there. This is your tie rod. It's your joint right here. Now what you wanna do when you're unscrewing this is count how many times unscrew it to take it out, because I'm about to take it out to show you. I'm about to count how many times to put it back in. So, I had to unscrew it and take it out. Now this is what, there's one on both sides, so this is what you'll do to adjust the toe for the alignment, for the measurements. And what I'm gonna do when I put it back in, I'm just gonna turn it 25 times back the opposite way. I figured we'd just set this back in here. Yep. Should get this screw nut back on here. Nice and snug. Go back ahead and put your pin through. Oh. I'm gonna need to spin it again to line it up. There you go. And normally you would bend these out, this metal piece out, you know, so it wouldn't pull itself out accidentally or whatever. That's how you would pull your tie rod out. Alright, so how you would measure or set your toe is, first jack it up a little bit so the tires are off the ground, so they're free spinning. Next, you would want to scribe the tire. You got to make a line all the way around the tire to it, where you measure from. So, have this. It's makeshift. Makeshift mark setter we have right here. Alright. So we're gonna line this up in the middle of the tire. Make sure it doesn't move. We're gonna spin the tire all the way, the complete rotation. So that way, there's a perfect little line right here. You can see. Then we're going to do the same thing to the other side. Set it down. Do your measuring point. Alright. As you can see, there is a mark all the way around the tire, and that's what we're going to measure from. Next, drop it back down where the tires are touching the ground. Don't drop it down that fast, but yeah, that was an accident. We grab our measuring board. You want it to be the same distance on all four, or on all two, both tires. I'm gonna make a little line right here to measure from. Alright. Yeah, this little line right here. See where I'm measuring from, where we measured the rotated, we marked it. Marked the middle of the tire. And this is where we're gonna measure it from. We're making sure it's the same distance all the way around. Have this one marked. That one's marked. We got that one marked. Take this measuring tape. Measuring from I'm gonna start right here from this mark in the middle right here, and then we're gonna I'm gonna bring it all the way around here, get the measurement for the front though. Back. 79 and a half inches. So we're just gonna have to make sure when we set the toe that we have to make sure the front is 16th of an inch more, less toed in than the rear. So what we would do is, this is how we would set the toe. Spin the tie rod.
Whoa, spin it in.
Then we take the measuring tape and measure again. Less than the rear, so that means it would be in, not in that much, but it'd be in more, so that when you're driving down the road, it'd be set straight, and that would be how you set your toe and set your, and take your tie rod out.